dangerous. Fuck you, dogs. Oh, shit, no! Alright, I assumed he was going to automatically grab the ladder. I assumed incorrectly. Think I'm still in the factory? Oh, fuck! Dude coming up here. Maybe I'm supposed to wait. Can I go elsewhere? Maybe inside there? Button, it does kind of a boost thing. Well, that's good to know. I have no idea where I'm going now. I had to check just in case. Alright. Small things looks like you can push aside. Cracks. Let's check the crack first. Might be something hidden there. bullcrap. Okay, there must be a point to that somewhere. Maybe for something in the future. Oh, I'm actually jumped out. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Probably swim through it. That makes sense. Wish I had, like, even the slightest clue as to where I was there. That just takes me back into the same area I was in. Oh shit! Alright, well, that could have sucked. We didn't already expect a trap. Maybe that broken window was supposed to be a hint. Alright. Let's finish going up this way first, see if there's anything. Nope, nada. I don't know what area I'm in right now. It's like some forgotten underground or something. Rather long jump. Right. where my water pick goes. Oh, what the fuck was that? I think I'm supposed to jump this over the hump, or is a get it over to that those creatures were in the water. I have a feeling I'm about to find out the hard way. Maybe not. Find without not having to find out. Oh, fuck off, long-haired person. Back off. Back off. Back the fuck off. Alright, little troll. You need to back the fuck up. What the part of back the fuck up don't you understand? Oh shit, no! No! Life! 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 Okay, I know what they do now. Alright, so power does turn off briefly. Extremely dangerous. Suddenly reminded of little nightmares.